It's fall, and currently I'm feeling all things apples. I'm whipping up this quick and easy apple Dutch baby that's topped with spiced Honeycrisp apples. The batter comes together in about 5 minutes, super simple. Just plop all the ingredients together, whip it up, then transfer to a hot buttered cast iron skillet and bake. While you wait, whip up the spiced apple topping and let your kitchen fill up with the warm smells of fall. Before you know it, it's time to dive in.